This impressive Buddha head statue is 6 feet tall and has fountain capabilities. Usually there's a fountain or just standing on the head. The statue's hollow. It has about 3 inch thickness to it. If you want to use it as a fountain, you hook up the fountain to the PVC pipe that runs through it, and then the water comes out through the top from that little tap, and any hose can just hook up to the PVC pipe that is definitely an impressive piece to be used next to a pool in the garden. Perfect in extreme heat or extreme cold. If you're in a temperature where it freezes, best to kind of shut down the water function in the winter and kind of seal that up, work it so basically the water doesn't get in there and freeze and then